head over to Fort Myers Beach now, where Beach Baptist Church held Easter Sunday service and also a community breakfast there today. So they're still in the rebuilding process from Hurricane Ian, but that did not stop many people from coming out there this morning. Our NBC2's Muhammad Abdul-Kalwi is local with us there in Fort Myers Beach, where he spoke with pastors and volunteers about what this Easter Sunday means to all of them.
There's still a sense of hope here at the Beach Baptist Church on Easter Sunday. This church is still bringing the community together while still recovering from Hurricane Ian a year and a half later.
I'm hugging everybody because it's really exciting to see everybody still here for another Easter after Ian.
He's risen!
Beach Baptist will always be part of the community.
For 20 years, the community has been coming together on Easter Sunday, holding on during tough times, including the COVID-19 pandemic and Hurricane Ian. Even a year and a half later, still rebuilding, as services are still held inside a tent.
We've never missed an Easter service since I've been here.
Through the rebuilding, Pastor Sean Kritzer says they are looking to come back even stronger than before.
We're sitting on 3 acres, had 5 buildings. We're down to basically none. So we're going to clear the land, sell a piece off of it, and then rebuild.
Leaving some volunteers like Debbie Sams excited for the next chapter.
A lot of emotion related to this area, and people, a lot of people haven't been here in a while, and they remember how amazing this church was and what a big part of the community it was here.
For now, it's all about sticking together.
We hope to just be there as people here. They're wanting to rebuild. They're needing help for our market, and just a place to come and hang or to meet.
One day at a time, including this Easter Sunday.
Just to be an integral part of the community is where we're here for.
I'm reporting here at Beach Baptist Church here on Fort Myers Beach. Muhammad Abdul-Kalwi, NBC2.